Welcome to English in a Minute, from home. Nuts are a healthy, tasty food. So why is it bad to drive someone to them?
Jonathan, do you have time today to help me with some scripts?
Anna, I can't hear you. What is that noise in the background?
It's a leaf blower. My neighbor uses it every day and it drives me nuts.
Yes, that noise would make me crazy too.
What?
In this case, nuts means a little crazy, and drive means to make. So, to drive someone nuts means to make a person feel a little crazy, or even angry. We mostly use this expression for not so serious things. And that's English in a Minute.